We are truly blessed with hundreds of golf courses all over the Chicagoland area. DuPage Golf has three very well-rounded layouts: the 9-hole Green Meadows in Westmont, the fun 18-hole track in Maple Meadows, and the award-winning facility, the Preserve at Oak Meadows in Addison, which is tremendous. This place is a vast landscape of golf. What all can the golfer get here? I know it's been 2 years now. It's finally maturing more into what was maybe the designer or the revitalization wanted to see.
Yeah, the architect Greg Martin did a great job on this property. It's 288 acres, just wrapped throughout a gorgeous forest preserve. And we're really starting to see the maturity of this course come through. You know, during the first 2 years open, we enjoyed getting lots of recognition from Golf Digest, a renovation of the year from Golf Inc. And for the second straight year, we're now in the best courses you can play list from Golf Week magazine. But we think we're really just starting to show the public what this place is all about. We're hearing from the golfers here that conditions keep improving, and it's now just a mature golf course that's going to be at the top of that list of best you can play in Illinois for a long time.
And there were two reasons why you kind of redid this. I know the one word is water. Can talk about why this helps out the county and the community and how it's dealt with all this rain we have seen here in the Chicagoland area.
Yeah, anywhere you are in the golf industry, water is truly at the middle of the story. And it is here. We've got a creek right down the center of the property. And before we do anything else on this land, we know that part of our role in the community is to hold stormwater. But the architect and engineers did a great job. We now see the water going where it's supposed to go, into the river corridors, into the wetlands, and not on the tees, greens, and fairways. So we get to offer a really fun golf experience, and at the same time, maybe save some residents from flooding in their backyard, basements, or businesses.
All right, let's talk more about here at the Preserve. You said you grew up playing here, and this has gone over, has gone over a renovation. What has been the biggest difference for you that you've seen?
For me, it's definitely the addressing of the flood issue, for one. You know, earlier this year, we had a lot of rain. Years ago, that would have shut down Oak for a week, 2 weeks, who knows. Now we were open. You know, even with all that rain, people are out. Course is in fantastic shape. You know, 5-6 inches of rain over a couple days, and playing surface wasn't touched. And it's good to be out and see a different layout and see the shell of the old course and have the memories come back. Greens can get really, really quick, so make sure that the short game's up.
Green Meadows, the 9-hole course. If people need to get out and get about an hour and a half, 2 hour round in, that's a perfect place for them to go play, isn't it?
Yeah, Green Meadows is so much fun. It's in great shape. It plays just under 2,000 yards, so there's a bit of a perception that maybe it's a course for beginners. And it is. It's a great course for beginners. But also, we find a lot of better players head out to Green Meadows when maybe they have time to go to the range or looking for that quicker round. And it's a chance to get every club out of the bag. There's 3 par 4s, 6 par 3s. So any part of your game that you want to enjoy, Green Meadows is a really good spot to fit it in.
All right, Maple Meadows is right across the street over here at my shoulder. Tell me about that place and what the golfer can experience there.
Yeah, Maple Meadows was built on the site of the old Brookwood Country Club, and it was redone 20 years ago and has really blossomed into a course that is versatile. When we set it up for tournament play, like the Illinois Open qualifiers, it can challenge some of the best golfers in the state. And yet it's a really comfortable place for some of the outings and leagues and just local players to go play and have some fun, take as much challenge as you want, but also find some space to hit it and maybe shoot a low score.
What's nice is all of DuPage's golf courses are vastly different from one another and have plenty to enjoy for every type of player.